Holy crap. Anyway, I'll be back. Okay, we are back. Let's go to Sanctuary. How many e-bucks do I have? Not enough for anything. Could have checked the HUD though. Maybe someone already spawned. I clapped it down. Clapped it, seeing some random stuff as always. Yeah, there we go.
Given the blank look on your face, I assume you have not completed your task.
Mary Buck seems to be regularly spawning over here, which is fine. It is. The fuck? Why can I still hear fucking claptrap?
Friggin' cults.
Flow a flame of the fire hog. No, reducing what damage on the crap. Immunity to burn damage. Now that's pretty good. Got the one with the corrosive now, alright. Fine, I guess.
Jack doesn't stand a chance.
Haven't found anything good. My weapon machines will fix that for you.
That shit now, at least for now. Yeah, okay, so what do we wanna do? Defeat Pawn. The main thing, find a war kit. Yeah, that's the new area.
Ever faked your own death? Tricky stuff. Did it a couple years back to throw Hyperion off my trail, but apparently some bandit's been spying on me. He's gonna tell Hyperion what he knows, unless you take him out first.
Oh.
I gotta pee.
I forgot to. Okay. There we go. Three horns of that.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold darn life. Catch you later. Have a found anything good, my weapon machines will fix that for you.
Get you right. So where the fuck do I need to go for this mission? Over here, I guess. Third below. Do I even pick it up? Pretty shitty. grab it.
I like this place. Hyperion shouldn't be able to find you here.
Thanks. I tried to make it very...
gruesome?
I was gonna say cozy.
You've strapped charred bandit corpses around the entrance.
Corpses can be cozy. Kinda like our place in New Haven before...
Yeah, I'm going now.
Suave, Lilith.
There to be on. Somewhere around here. Very. Damn it, fucking about. Why can I climb this? Doesn't make any sense. Yeah, I can't climb that. So how the fuck do we get up there? Just like that.
So what's the emergence?
I liquefied a guy.
Come again?
I was out hunting and I found some of that iridium stuff and one of those weird worshiper guys sees me and I chase him down and grab him and he just...
liquefied?
It was awesome. I don't know if it's because of the vault opening or being a siren or both, but this iridium stuff is the tits.
You look really pale.
Yeah, I passed out a few times, but this could be huge.
Okay, but why not just send an echo? Why call me out here and increase the risk of Hyperion finding out you're still working with the Crimson Raiders?
Because how are you doing?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave now.
Okay.
Well. Come on, girl. Here.
Jack just left him for dead in the snow, evidently. The Raiders could use the help. You should track them down.
Another Vault Hunter, huh? I'll see if I can contact him by Echo on my way back to Sanctuary.
Good. You can go now.
Well, I'm sorry. I just got here.
I'm a little busy waging a one-woman war on every bandit in the Tundra, so you can focus on taking down Jack. But hey, if you want to hang out, I can just give up this Firehawk thing and let the Bloodshots overrun Sanctuary.
No, you're right, of course.
Are you sure? I can make Coco. We can talk about boys.
I'll just talk to you once I find the Vault Hunter. Yeah. Sorry.
Play hard to get. That's how you do it.
Oh. I could go to Sanctuary. That is done. I'm back to Sanctuary.
Was it like this back in the Lands?
Look in the Lands, who cares about the Lands?
Thanks. The less Hyperion knows about me, the better. You didn't, listen to those echoes, right? Out of missions at the moment.
No, they just have to make a play. I mean, I press them. Good old Bastion Stronghold. Let's see how this one will work.
Gonna pick your corpse clean. Leave us alone.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The ramparts and this one had to hide out.
Keep shooting. We got a live one! You're going down!
Fools you all. I move for the kill. Sucker.
Alright.
Well, who's this? Quick, right?
Give me a bit. I got a phone call. I had to do something really quick. Fucking blind. Alright. They're gonna fight some mutants. Fuck you. Fuck you too. Ooh, weapons. Loot the crapper. Yeah, those were weapons. Those were clutch mods.
You must communicate with the beast through the intercom. Should your promises of food satisfied, you will
be left with. My skills are sharp.
We'll find another way. Grab you, slave! slice you
again.
All right, whatever.
Is that marshmallows and skagurin I smell? Yummy! Come on in, dude!
The fuck, why there is like, dude guy? Oh my god. Some sort of gauntlet, isn't it? The morons will be spawning from this. So I better open everything, pick everything I can. Get it. Splinter group, pizza, living in the kennels. There is four of them. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Where is Dan? I didn't kill Dan. And yeah. Everything looks like dude and whatnot.
Excellent. Return to me. I have a large pile of blood money with your name on it. You might assume this to be a metaphor. You would be incorrect.
This was so totally Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles reference. Totally. Yeah, this game is full of fucking references. Whoa, how many impacts was that? Damn, there was a lot of them.